Loki, I think, is now, well, I don't think I know that he is now 5 years old and he's turning six in the spring. And you can see that it's winter because he has shedding. He's shedding his summer coat. Obviously, she let him out of the car. It wasn't like he was trapped, but he was a trooper. And I'm so, so, so grateful that he was there when I came out of the car. I've been having some really bad Loki blues. He's just chilling. It's past his bedtime. But he's being a nice host, and he's staying up with me while my whole family has already gone to bed. What a good boy. Has his paws on me. He likes it because he chews on my hand. When I scratch something, it feels really good. He usually just kind of chews on either his arm or on my hand. him so much, and I really missed him. And I'm so happy that we're together again. I'm so happy that we're together again. There's the hair in between his toes. Apparently the groomers missed this spot this time. On his chest, he loves this spot. Ah, good boy. So relaxing. He's chewing on my ring. Can you maybe not chew on my hand? Oh my goodness. Okay, he may be almost turning six, but he still acts like a puppy, that's for sure. Hey Loki, say hi to YouTube. Say hello. Oh, he's like, no, just give me the scratch. So sorry for the close-up of his entire.